I observed that changing the value of the resistance in the circuit affects the speed of the motor. The speed of the motor is inversely proportional to the value of the potentiometer resistance. I concluded that using a variable resistor can vary the speed of the motor in this experiment.